everyone, I'm Rin from Momugi, and we're starting something new. So welcome to What's Cooking, this week on Food Fantasy Japan. It's our very first episode, and we'll talk about the current events and anything else interesting that catches our eye. So we'll be going through this event banners. And let's start with this one. So this is actually something that's just a permanent thing. Where we can, it's like for growing, as you level up, right, we get, we can spend 1,200 yen to get a whole bunch of rewards. Yeah, from embers, well, the main things I'll be interested in is embers and the crystal rewards later on. So yeah, it's like quite a lot of crystals. And yeah, but one thing is that these crystals are actually free crystals. Because yeah, on Japan server, there's free crystals and paid crystals. So there are some things are limited by only paid crystals. So even though you spend 1,200 yen, we can only get free crystals. That's something to consider. But well, we're currently at level 90, and if we ever need a whole lot of crystals and embers, this is a pretty cheap way to get it, definitely. I mean, like, yeah, there is like 500, 900, 1,400, 2,000, 3,500 crystals about there, if my mental sums isn't failing me. If it is, sorry. So yeah, this would be nice for it. Yeah, a lot of gachas can still be put by free crystals now, eh? There was a period where I think there were some that were limited to paid, right? I think. On and off, that's... Yeah, I think... Caviar when it was first introduced? Yeah, a few, but... Yeah, one or two after that, not that many. Yeah, maybe there was too much negative backlash from that, who knows? Because, yeah... I mean, though it is fairly common in... Japanese gacha games to have like a paid and free version, at least I've seen in other games as well, but then yeah, it's not very nice restricting free players like that. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, the paid crystals after caviar, they give the same food souls but just better bonuses. Ah, yeah, I think like, was it butter tea, I think? Maybe, I can't really remember offhand, but yeah, I think so. Yeah, there are some that they, yeah, you do get better bonuses from using paid crystals as opposed to free crystals. So it's not like it's totally restricted, yeah, it's not like it's totally restricted to only paid, to only paying players. So free players still can get it, but yeah. Just not as good chances as the paying ones. So yeah, these ones are free crystals anyway, but still a lot of crystals for fairly cheap price. So something to consider, not for now, but if we are desperate for crystals, definitely. And this one is, oh, I think we got this at the lower levels, right? Yeah, because the lower, this is the rice rewards for leveling up as well. Every 5 levels, there are some rewards that we can buy for cheap, like an offer. This is identical to other servers? Oh, okay. Oh yeah, Taiwan server also had this. Yeah, now I remember. So yeah, since it's similar, then we'll just go on. And this is, we are currently having a Nagashi Somen event! And yeah, this is just a 7-day login bonus. Okay, and I'll just collect today's. And tomorrow's is the big one, eh? Tomorrow there's crystals, as well as a catcher! Yeah. We recently had the Japan server recently got the Food Soul's Awakening ability. Yeah, the artifacts. So this is something new to the Japan server.
But yeah, these catches aren't available in our replenished exchanges. So it's only we can only get them through things like this for now. Hopefully we'll get them soon. Yeah. And the next one, yeah, this is the main Nagashi Somen event that we is a ranking event that we covered more on in another video. So I won't go into detail on that here. You can check out the other video from our playlist. And yeah. But yeah, we are currently on this is like the second last day and we're pretty much going, yeah. We are on target for our goal.
Actually, we had no goal, but we are pretty happy with our result right now. Where we are, we are currently in the second best price. The only other ones would be the second tier. Yeah, where we'll get 110 so many shards. Oh, but the thing about this is that even though we'll get so many shards, so many is only summonable at 3,000, eh? So that's also something we'll have to consider for. Yeah. Before the event ends. Yep. So next is this one, which is Cloud Tea. Well, there's a picture of Cloud Tea, but this is just represents the airship. So yep, so we get this item whenever airships come in, and we can exchange them for various things, including the artifacts. Oh yeah, the characters that we got that we can awaken with Crab Bro and Tortoise Jelly and Tom Yum as well, though he isn't here. But yeah, these are the first few that we can awaken, so they are in here. And there are catches here as well, and various items, including mysteriously the item itself. I'm not sure exactly why we would want to exchange one item, one of this flute, for another of this flute, but apparently we are limited to 18 times of that. Yeah, we are pretty impressed by them. Yep. So this next one is this is the pickup gacha. So for the past few days now, during the event period, they rotate characters for a gacha. Oh, these are the items that you can get from the gacha, from summoning on the gacha, and exchange them for rewards. We'll take a look at the gacha later. So let's just look through this first. Rewards that we can exchange for. These two are from the diary event, yeah. So the diary event has been going on the Japan server for like two times now, I believe. So the rest are just normal stuff. This one's ending soon too. This is another commonly recurring event, a limited time quest, where you get a final reward of magic ink to marry your favorite foot soul, or foot soul that you want to up the stats of anyway. So every day we just complete these missions, and if you diligently do them at the end of 4 days, you'll get this. Yeah, our rewards are a bit lousier. Yeah, magic ink and 50 crystals. Oh, the daily rewards are a bit lousier. Oh yeah, on Taiwan we had crystals, right? Yeah, now I remember. Yeah, because we played the Taiwan server as well, and on the Taiwan server we actually had crystals for daily reward. But this is only, yeah, I think, was it the last one? Cooking talent points. Yeah, Japan sometimes can be a little stingy with their rewards. Well, you know, different ways, different server works. And oh, this is just the regular daily boat login. So, for June, oh, let me go back then. For June, we have Portuguese egg tart. Yeah. Check out the gacha next. And now on to the gachas. So, well, this first one isn't quite a gacha. It's the Naimas card event that we have, which is pretty much spend 50 crystals and get one of these 9 squares. And the big prize is the catcher, the Daka catcher. Let's see. So it actually also says that, well, that's just the first turn. This is just the first turn. If you get the catcher, the big prize, you go on to the next turn, and there's actually like 11 turns here. Yeah, all the way there. So if you want to get all the way to turn number 11, I mean, the big prizes are all catchers. Yeah. Well, except for turn 11 where the prize is a frame. Event limited frame for the Naimas event. Yeah, so if you want to get this frame, you have to spend potentially a lot of 50 crystals since it's by luck, right? And you can only advance to the next turn after you have gotten the big prize of that turn. So yeah, potentially a lot. Well, for us it's not that worth. Maybe for the whales. Yeah, because there's no catches in the replenish, as we mentioned earlier, so some people may feel that they need to get the catches from here as well. Wow, Yeah, Japan's really evil, eh? I mean, the other servers, as far as we know, the Taiwan server definitely had catches in the replenish. I mean, we were getting free catches from there. And also, there was the Gate of Trials that isn't in Japan yet. Yeah, even though they have introduced the artifact item and catches. So, yeah, evil. Yeah, so, yep, we aren't touching this yet. Nope. Oh yeah, there is also this event item. This one, which, yeah, we can use instead of crystals, supposedly, but the rules actually say that it's, we can get that from the airship event, the one where we have loot items from the airship and we can exchange for items, but we didn't see it, did we, when we scrolled through it, so we are suspecting that this mysterious Naimas card item could be that weird buggy flute for flute exchange item. I mean, that one didn't make sense, and it didn't make sense that this is mentioned to be obtainable from the airship and it's mysteriously missing, so put one and one together and yeah, it could be that. Hopefully we'll get some compensation for it if it is, because so far they haven't actually mentioned anything about it, which is kind of strange too. Yep, so, well, next one is, this is the pickup character gacha that we mentioned earlier when we were going through the event banners. So yeah, in this one they have a rotating pickup characters, so they have like different pairs every few days, so they actually listed the pairs here. So like they have like bibimbap and beer, toso and lava porridge, bibimbap and toso, and yeah, then after that they repeat that,
those three combinations. So it's good if you want a certain combination. And yeah, I mean, some people might go for the URLs. For us, we went for bibimbap and beer. Because yeah, we wanted to get beer partly in the current ranking event as well as for the long-term goal for our team. Yeah, because beer is known to be able to buff damage and speed of a team. Yeah, so that's useful, but he is also a double-edged sword in that he silences the whole team as well. So if that silence is timed at when the rest of the team may be using their skills, then goodbye to the skill damage. Yeah. So, but yeah, still, we thought that he still may be useful for when we are going for high damage. So, yeah, we decided to get him. And we did manage to get him to, well, 2-star, but we are hoping to exchange for some of his shards for more of it, like when we summon items. Yeah. We'll be able to exchange for 60 of his shards as well. Yep. So, yep, I think that's all for this week's events. If you like our videos, like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.